What am I looking for? I need to do the shifty shafts things. I need to look for that follow the treasure map found in Platinum Pack. How to find the P-E-A-S-N-T Park Treasure.
What's up, guys? It's OmniPie here. Welcome to another early challenge location video where I show you where to go to complete this week's challenge so you can get a free tier on your battle pass for that Omega skin. And if you're confused because you're watching this early and this challenge hasn't come out yet, then don't worry, it will be out the day after I upload this. So just be patient. Let's get started. For week 7, we have follow the treasure map in Pleasant Park. Here is the map in question. You don't have to look for it either. It's not required. This map is pointing to a mountain and tilted towers. You can tell because the black lines matches up with the roads of tilted towers perfectly. Mm-hmm. And the mountain to the right has the same shape as the mountain at tilted towers. So let's go ahead and fly in to get a closer look. And while we're doing that, it would be amazing if you could hit like on this video. Let's go for 903 likes. And also subscribe if you're new here. We are at over 96,000 subs right now and about to hit 100,000, which means I can get the silver play button and a cool check mark next to my name so I can tell my family that I finally made it. It would be awesome if you could be there to witness that moment of greatness with me. And here we are, arriving at the exact location on the map. The Battle Pass Star should spawn around here on this mountain, probably in between these trees. All you have to do is interact with it, and then either win or die, which is pretty easy when you land it to the top. The star didn't show itself for me yet, because I'm going here early. It should pop up, though, if you go here on June 14th or later. I'll also have the location for where you can score a gold and consume forge items on my channel. So subscribe and check them out as well. See?
No. I've already done the football pitches and the mushroom things. So what can do, boy? This boss should be here. You? No, he has to be on 10. He has to be on 10. Thank you for that. No.
What is up, guys? Trizzle here, and today I'm back with a new video. Now, for today's video, what I have for you guys are the...
Want to see this? Oh!
Hey, guys, and welcome to another Minimal Play tutorial. Today, we are going to create the legendary skin Rex from Fortnite.
Okay.
So, in the last poll, you decided that I should play the new skin. Is it new? I don't know. That I should create Rex from Fortnite. But here we go, it's the same start I also use for the Red Knight. We are starting with 7 Wire as the skeleton is the hub. mature.
Right.
And after that, we will coat it with a lot of light. Yeah, some of you
Push
are
factory.
Probably asking yourself
Not be sure.
Right
Top
now,
eliminations. Visit the St. George's store.
Why did he shave off his beard?
And also pickaxe.
I know that some of you really liked the beard, some of you didn't. I'm currently on a conference, and as preparation for preparation, I thought I would look more serious if I would shave off the beard. But the fact is, changing your appearance is always very strange and difficult. Now when I look into the mirror, it feels very strange because you just get used to the beard and now it's your way. And
are we going to the towers? Because I'm getting
but
used to Tilt Towers now. I need to go to Tilt Towers to my god.
Let's jump in and let's re-age the Rex.
Actually, let's go Snobby Shores. Because we need to get eliminated from these Snobby Shores. And people that are done. I'm going to be landing like right here. That'll be near Snobby Shores? Have to. Oh, wait.
This particular skin, this Rex skin, so please participate in the
poll. Please, be okay.
I ask you, the Red Knight tutorial, I ask you, what do you think, how long does it take for me to create a creation like that? And I was really curious, and it turns out, here we go, for the results, that most of you think that it would take like 3 hours, but the truth is this is way too less. So it normally takes like 5 to 10 hours to create a character like that, and I talk about that and I think it is important because I don't want some of you to be frustrated when you start creating the play, for example, and you see my tutorials and with all the editing, the fast editing, you may get the impression that creating a model like this is pretty easy, and it's just, for me, it's just like made in 1 or 3 hours, but it isn't. It really takes a lot of time, and even for me, with a lot of practice, it takes like 5 to 10 hours. So don't give up on that. If you try to create your own characters from clay, it just takes time and it is normal. Okay, now we are just preparing this tiny patch on the trousers, and then we are good to go into the oven for the first time for oven hardening, and we can start building onto this base layer. Freshly baked and half Rex. Yeah, I use this tiny rope for the dents, for these marks on the trousers, and now we are good.
Well, you took a long time, didn't you?
With some black clay. Actually, this is a very thin layer, so be sure to use a
Come on, bro.
Layer of clay. And these are the leg protections. And I only used a knife for modeling these because I wanted to look them very with a lot of sharp edges and very straight. And I think it just looks nice when using only a knife for modeling. For example, I used the technique a lot on the Fortnite bus to easily create.
Come on.
And this is the way to go.
Bye bye.
Maybe I should try that out, only create the bus with my hands, no tools. This could be a funny video, I guess. So, the legs are...
What?!
We will attach some more...
That's so weird.
...tails. There are actually some bags he's wearing. This is yellow, no, it's orange-black. Just shortening this one. And there will be also another tiny bag on the left side.
Yeah, that counted, that counts.
Let's create the armor.
No!
Right, a green. I told you that there are different kinds of green in the creation. So,
gas being a risky. What's too risky, like?
I don't really get it why he is wearing two belts, but he does. Actually, this is the belt buckle, so he can spend some extra time. These tiny details, also these tiny movies. I showed you this process while I was creating on Instagram. I posted an Instagram story.
Did it risky wheels 10 and 50 versus 50. Oh yeah! Yes! What? Hmm? What do you want? What do you want? Anyway, leave. Because I am doing a YouTube video right now, I don't want to talk to my own face. It's life. Now. Why would I want to play duos with you if I'm saying go away? Huh? I'm not even playing duos right now, so I was gonna do this with someone else and it didn't turn out well. Okay, and then I'm not in the mood to play with anyone else. So go away. I don't want no one to join me. Jesus, can I not get some peace? Pun's in the private. This is stupid. Salty. Wow. What you mean by salty? It's always gonna save him. What do you mean by salty? Everyone won't stop, like. Won't stop joining my parties, even though I don't even want them to join. Like, you don't know, like, everyone just joins my party when I don't want them to. You salty. I'm trying, like, not to, because everyone is just very annoying today. And, like, it's just hurting me so bad. Literally at the making the party like with two minutes ago, and look who joins like after like 20 seconds. Everyone joins me if I don't, like, even when I don't want to play with them. It's annoying. Like, you don't get it, like, how annoying that is. Really annoying. Like, you don't know what it's like, really, when you get that feeling. It's just, Anyway, welcome to the stream, by the way. Ta-da. Okay. Oh, what just happened there? Suicidal. You kidding me? Build! And you my soul back. Yeah, there she is. Why do I not have any kills yet? There we go. I just got pushed there. Jeez. There we go. Yeah, boy. Like, I know they can't hear me, but like, seriously, it's going through my nerves. Very annoying. Oh crap, would you look at that? Now I'm goddamn hitting people. What's here? Right. Right, leave me alone! alone. Please. Mad day if I didn't pick that up. Yeah, just keep on jumping over my bullet. Yep, goodbye. Bye, goodbye! Goodbye! Look at this guy! Come on, finish me off! Now you run away. Look at these people at the poor folk. They obviously see me down. This is the worst team ever! Well, there's one person. Yeah? Like always. I swear to God, I'm gonna delete my channel. Look at this guy. Look at you! You're dead! Jesus Christ, boy. Calm down, like. All this time, I died here. Yeah. I have a question. Why fuck the boo boo turtle? Who the freak is this guy, anyways? Come here, boo boo turtle. Boo boo turtle. Is it turtle? What, turtleneck? I said boo hoo. Boo boo. T U or T E N. Turtle. Boo boo turtle. There we go. No. Boo boo. Boo turtle gone. Wow. Wow. I want to see Boo Boo Turtle. Good night.